Things are rough here in 2059. I'm surprised we're all still alive. We can't step outside without a mask. Our stock of clean water is going quite fast. To oceans you can't see the bottom from the surface. Too dirty, too toxic to even swim in. The leading cause of death is the air that we breathe, the water we drink, and the food that we need. Not much left of it, it's expensive. Our world has turned to survival of the richest. I can't pay for it cause I am poor. Living is something that I can't afford. But at least the corporations made a pretty penny. The lives that we've lost traded for money. This shit ain't funny. Dear 2020, the world around you is dying. I wish there was something I could do, but this one's on you.